Good day and welcome, my name is Frederick, and this is No More Sky. So before we go on, let's just come out to here and press that one. We'll get some nanites. There's quite a bad storm right now. Let's figure out what this is. Anything out of it? Yeah, doesn't seem like it. Other than this one, which is probably a number thing. Something with it to begin with. Usually quite easy. Well, they are easy. Yeah, anything? Damn it! I was hoping for something else. Do also have some stone crystals, which actually could be nice to get just one of. 48 should be able to run it, hopefully. Even though the storm is quite heavy. And do we have... if we do have enough. Let's just get that. Those plunk in a bit of that and let's go to the factory thing. So I might take a break sooner than what I usually do, just because I forgot to eat. I just remembered to eat breakfast, so that isn't too good right now because I'm quite hungry, but the stuff that I made needs to cool down a bit. Just a chicken wrap. Let's see what this is over here. Have an unknown building here and the factory is just to our side. Still in the storm, I think. This is still a storm going on, because we still can see the stone crystals, so. There's a guy there. Navigation data. See what he has to say. That one over there. The facility. We have this one. Actually, it doesn't going to help us at all. And then sometimes, if we talk about all this, we might get something out of it at some point. Not really anything we need. Let's just keep going. That's not worth it. Charging. I think 40 seconds is nothing as well. I'm also going to talk about the next speedrun thing that we're gonna do, and that is, well, there's a choice. Either Minecraft stuff somehow, or some baseline stuff. Speedrunning buildings and some days to die, or speedrunning to first diamond or something like that in Minecraft. Either one of them could be doable. Factoring facility. That one that we need to shoot. Can't remember. That's one that we need to shoot. Can't remember, were they aggressive on this planet or not. Weren't any copper on this planet, there were only activated copper, so that doesn't help us either. Fly over and land. Get in there. Just hit that off first so we get some navigation data thing. If you got any. Toxic protection falling. In here. Words. Let's see what this wants us to do. This is the clock. Nope. Those that we can use to unlock stuff. Let's use another one. Because we fucked that one up apparently. Operation center discovered. Perfect. Might be on a different planet. Seems that we already had taken that, because it was red. Let's just go up. Quickly get over that. And far away from it now. There we go. That was a lot faster. Also need to start thinking about what we need for the next warp zone. Not right now. Front. Seems that it, yeah, it did explode. I just need to wait a little bit. When we land, I'll just take a small break and do some eating. You won't see it. Doesn't matter on time. So yeah. Okay, so let's jump out and see what we get in here. Mission reached. More words. This place is actually pretty good to go on. Look at the start, it is high tech and prosperous. Could be really good to do this stuff in. Learn a lot of words. Damn it. That's not really what I wanted. Let's do another one. Manufacturing facility. Perfect. Arrive in 1 hour. Just get going there. Where is it? Let's get up and warp to it. Not warp, but high speed. Enough up. And just go down again. That was too close to the planet, I think. So it fucked up a bit. trainieren. So, ein Kondenskabel. Mini 30. Let's just land over here and see what we get from this one. And if we can figure it out, of course. Destination reached. Find the entry. Should be right there. Out of it. Let's see what this is. Our ship. Let's get in through this again. Carbon nanotubes, can we make one more? Need more that. Okay, go with the next one. Apply the pod. When we had taken that, we're going to go up and sell stuff. And then we're gonna focus on warping to the next area. We got everything from it. Yeah. Do we actually need to create warp cell? Chromatic metal and condensed carbon, oxygen and pearl dust. And claim that we have been there. Don't have that much more room. We will have to be careful with like room stuff and such. Let's go up, sell stuff. Because we're running out of room. Let's go. We can look at place with stuff that we need to move on. But unless we can buy the stuff in here. Like a lot of copper and such stuff. So So over here then. Crystal we need. Right. Herox. Brian, we need. Cadmium, we don't need. Pandium. Platinum, nope. And those, and that. Gold we don't need either. And we basically cleared up a lot of space. So let's see what they actually are selling. Not any of the stuff that we actually need. Didn't notice that one. Let's go on and let's focus on getting some cover. That is the first thing we need. Let's cover right there. Let's get to it. See if we can find some straight away. I'd be able to see it from the top. That looks like cover. So let's see if we can land. Actually need to make the terrain pink first. Let's get enough cover for all the stuff that we need. That was uranium. Damn it. Cover for that. Paratus for that one and chromatic metal. Let's just run over that and then we can call our spaceship to it. Go take different things and you need a lot of carbon to create condensed carbon. that stuff as well. Nothing too much on us. That was really buggered up. The first thing I'm gonna focus on is getting the rockets, because they are really helpful at certain stuff. So that might have been a little caught 4 or 5 minutes ago, and that was basically because one of our friends got online and I'm cutting that out. Left, so get that going. That's carbon that we have. Flip that. That's what it, that we needed. 100. I'll just throw anything, everything in there. Of this one. There we go. Got a bit more, so maybe enough. Hermetic seal. Pop one of those in. We need a few more, I think. This does it take to create that. 30. Those condensed carbon for that as well. While we are looking for that, let's just take half a stack of that and process it into that stuff. That should do it. When this is done. No. regular carbon. Make one of those. That much. Let's do one more of these and then jump. Manufacturing facility detected. We'll just use all the ones that we actually have on here. That is gonna take some fucking time. Should be above the area where we need to be. Let's get down here. At least have this one. To blast the door in now. Okay. We did get the door. That's always something. Down here. Let's see if we can figure this one out. Recipe. So now we can go onward. We are close to the try another one. Yeah. Let's try this. See what we get from there. We only need one more, actually. Operation center. Is that one more? Or does it need to be manufacturing facilities? Something scanned. damn milestones. This is gonna take some time. So let's get up and take it from there. Let's get going. I have a lot of space. Manufacturing facility. Perfect. Might be able to actually get it in this episode. Would be too bad. Get the stuff that we need to actually end it. And actually make one and just have it. Is that two? Seems like that's two. I'm not gonna complain about that. Definitely not. What is the other one here? I see it. To go through here and then shoot. You also can get that open as well at the same time. You have two chances. Actually getting it. Think we got it. Yeah, got both of them. Perfect. Just have to wait for him to stop searching for me. Then we can go through the black hole afterwards. If we can get a Frida, boss. There we go. We can land now. Go ahead and check both of them. See what they are. It's rare that you get two chances. Where was the entrance of this one? Right there. Let's see what this is. Permit. Learn no recipe. Can we actually go? Got the formula now. Perfect. Might as well check the other one, even though we don't need to. Where was the entry of this? Something blinking over here, so the entry is right here. Oh. Right here. Unless we two pass. Actually need to create that cadmium cover. Did have some cadmium, but not enough. encyclopedia could use be useful. Okay, hold on. Teleport receiver, that's enough. Don't need that, cannot use it. I just, that's our ship, now we need to teleport. Because we have what we need from these ones. Quite perfect actually. Now we can just jump on more. Need more condensed carbon, we can always get that. There we go, now we go on speed. How far do we need to go? More? Two more. As I said in the previous one, the next speedrun thing is either going to be Minecraft or 7 Days to Die. That clearing building time thing, 7 Days to Die, or some diamond thing in Minecraft. And you can leave a comment down below if you have a good idea as to what to do. So yeah, it's basically to make like small pauses between longer speedrun things. So yeah. Doesn't seem like there's anything worth here, but we need some condensed carbon. So, might as well go down to a planet that is worth it. Dusty one, should just have it. Servo stuff, Pundium. Oh, not too bad. When we get onward, actually would have thought that I was a lot more flora on this area. Doesn't seem like it. Looks like the flora has disappeared. Let's try and land and see if we can find some flora for our condensed carbon stuff. How much do we need? 20. We do have enough for that. And did I land it right next to some? We they have enough now, I think. Some feral dust. That should be everywhere here. Two times more than we need. Regular warp cells. Two of those. Now we can go onward again. They'll have to focus on money actually. We'll do that soon. Might have to restart after we jump through the back hole because I had some problems last time. So yeah. Just get through this. We are jumping quite a bit right now, but it's necessary. But we are making good time, very good time. Yeah. Everything that we need actually is a freighter and 10 million, as we have everything else. So, and we need to jump through the black hole as well. So, this is really good actually. Around me. I want. Is this out of range? Let's get going for that one. Okay, I should take that one apparently. There seems to be getting a freighter. Stuff out of it. Just sell. Get some stuff. Let's get up here. Get going with this stuff. This is also one of the easier ways to make money, actually. Back Rider. Except there we go. Back fleet. That is good at shooting and good at trading, so not too bad. Leave. There we go, we got that. There's a fighter, so let's send that other onward. Go and then talk to this one. Commander, leave. Okay, that one. Now we'll go onward to the black hole. Our ship is all the way over there. So let's warp one more time and then we should be at the black hole. Should be able to get through it as well, maybe. Let's go there. If we can get through it in this episode, it would be really good. That's then we can focus on just harvesting money, basically. And then go forward. If there is like a place where they have storm crystals, where we get to, they are worth a lot. So basically investing in some protection against that weather that are there, and then just harvesting those crystals could easily get us a shit ton of money. But I think when we warp to the place where the black hole is, we are immediately sucked into it almost. There isn't really a way to avoid it. Go and let's get going into it. There we go. Now we're onward to a completely different place at 700 and something light years to the center. And when we're done here, we might have less and we might have more, which is kinda what the issue can be caused by these souls. Let's see where we end at. Definitely a far away, probably. conflict level dangerous. This run 93 light years, okay. Still quite similar places. Should be more planets for red, right? Nauseous planet, ancient bones and such.
Hostile scan detected.
Use and then just shoot him down. But, quite an easy fight. Why do they even try to rescan that? Caustic. Intelligible scrap could be good to have. Aggressive sentinels. Let's just get to the spaceship. Or space station. Don't really have anything to sell, but might be able to find some stuff that we can use. I don't know which map that could be. Which one would be the best for that. We do have a lot of those. One of those weirdos. Let's have a look on this cartographer. Exchange maps. Ancient artifacts. Inhabited outpost, stress signal. Those could be good. Five of those. Those might be really good. Talk to me. Photo of a frozen world. Planetary harvester. Don't really get too much. Let's just get over to the other side and see. That seems special. Damn it. Let's see if we can get a decent scanner mod. So what, we're gonna go to Atlas and in all the milestone stuff and all that stuff so that we can get a lot of nanites, but I think we'll do that in the next one. So my name is Rick, this has been Namaskai, and yeah.